Genau. Jetzt eine Zigarette.
Said, do what you do, think what you had. A wise guy told me that I need to reprise my wise man told me, do what you can. Wise man told me, resembling gold. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know what I'm writing. Yeah, I know what I'm writing now. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Wise man told me, resembling Goldie, bumping the oldies to watch the road, please. After he let me hold these gold keys of knowledge that I acknowledge wasn't from college, but from a lot of mileage. He said, no matter how rich you are, life could trouble you. Don't fall for the illusions of losing, cause going through the ups and downs creates the W. He was hip to the fact that I was stressing. I asked what gave him that impression, it was my expression. He said, use this info at your discretion. You might think you need a drink, but you thirsting for something more refreshing. I nodded in agreement and told him that living in the dark can be an inconvenience. He said, kiddo, whatever's got you looking bummed out like Skid Row, head hanging down, hunched over with your lid low. Just know that you should never bottle things up on the inside, then laugh it off and grin wide. That's called foolish man pride, cause if one doesn't let it out, it could be fatal to the body, like for mommy without the proper prenatal care. And there is where he gave me the idea to let go of the wear and tear I couldn't bear. He hadn't heard a song nor seen a single video. It never was a question in my mind, as if did he know. He was just polite and inviting. I was enlightened. I thanked him, we parted ways. Went home and started writing. Then noticed how the poison from within me turned to medicine once it had hit the page from the pencil that the lead was in. From the pencil that the lead was in. On top of Rocky Road, but Glocks reload. Me and my ego box, we throw punches. He knocked me cold off my toes and heels. If I was on my feet, I wouldn't have chosen cheap frozen meals and overdraft accounts over closing deals. My life's a cinema, I'm just now exposing reels. But why would they want me to blow? They know an explosion kills what's behind enemy lines. They get plenty rewinds, infinity times, infinite infinity signs. You got some shit, but wait till mine's drop. It's priceless, it can't be conned by a pawn shop. You wish we could mind swap. This grown man put his destiny in his own hand, dreaming our own land while struggling with his phone plan. And I'm just trying to pick up on my calling by eyeballing what it takes to feel like a giant versus the sky falling. You're bound to fall if you walk before you try crawling. The same as not having things in your name looking fly balling. Dear fans, I wrote this around empty beer cans in the mix, getting twisted like engineer hands with mere grins and outdated gear brands. After every year spans, another tear lands. I had to disappear. That's probably something y'all don't wish to hear. I'm just putting you up on game, like whispering all in my little sister ear. Finding pics inside an unfixed brassiere. Cause on a low, I had to stand before a judge. I caught a charge, now the file is at my peel's fingertips, like a manicure, and it's more. I'm stressed when by far I'm surely grating, cause I eat when I'm depressed. I'm so sorry for the way. Cause I eat when I'm depressed, I'm so sorry. Ayo, this had to be the intro. Word it. For feel an intro. Verdict. Hey yo, this had to be the intro. Word it. Alpha anyone feel an intro. Verdict.
Mess. I'm thinking all this over marijuana. That's when he hit me with community service. I'll be there, your honor. Fake Judge Matthews, Muppet Show, hypocritical rap bastard. You probably high right now. So they assign you this color with a number to call it. To take your money so you can't save some for your wallet. 16 for a drop, damn, they making G's. Not only taking fees, they had me cleaning out gyms and raking leaves on my aching knees. I hit a vest to help me get my car back. He was breaking
Let's
trees. He came through with a cigar pack. He lit it, I hit it, and now I'm craving a shake and double bacon cheese. Wait, did I just... Damn, I was dreaming, man. I'm tired of this shit, man. I can't wait till this shit is over with. Fuck.
February's much different from the past year. That was the worst time, the opposite of cashmere. And you know when life kicks you all in your ass rear, when you down to your last blunt while you down in your last beer. Catching your close friends and every lie had you wiping your hands clean till they were sanitary dry. Then you notice the snow was standing very high, cause yesterday it fell from out the January sky. Now it's February and the world feels a lot colder. You and your girl parted ways so you cannot hold her. She said she wanted to get married back in October. Probably why in the month of May is when you got sober. But in February you felt the teardrop slide down your face when your faith began to lopside. This around the same time my nigga Pops died. Dress shoe suit, the tie up at the top's tight.
Look at all the drama it brung. This time of year when I was young, snowflakes was on my tongue. We played freeze tag, I had a snowball fight. To the curb on the street light would grow all bright. Couldn't ride our bicycles, slippery sidewalks, icicles. Cold as a deli sandwich with the sliced pickles. That's when advice trickles down from generation, like counting all your friends in one hand, or if you don't stand for anything, you fall for everything. Because you wasn't smart, it plays a part in why your heart holds a heavy sting. Oh, February, February, you took a friend from me who wasn't just some celebuary. He inspired us all musically. You came around and changed things. I wanted how it used to be. Used to be, used to be.
Man, fuck that nigga LZI.
Talking something.
About he was spitting and shit. That nigga don't
I
be spitting. One more time. Nah, I ain't saying it like that. That's
that
nigga be saying. One more time.
IG,
all them local
got.
Niggas,
yeah,
man, get somebody for real. Nigga, he ain't had me.
Ain't
so shit.
Man.
I go.
No time for this shit.
Damn, it's happening again. Feel like I'm about to lose my mind. Slowly losing control. Just takes me over.
You must have got your blunt laced while blowing rags. To think I'll catch booze on stage that go in kegs. Your imagination's growing legs. My back's growing eyes for unknowing spies. That cut off annoying ties faster than a Boeing flies. I'm showing wise guys and wise men. Skies bend while I'm in there, pulling lines out of thin air for 10 square miles. So when pushing the pen, it's felt like it peers. Cushion within, rare dials resembling peers. Indeed, the flow sounds sicker. It goes down quicker than a 10 speed when disassembling gears. You tremble when fear's about to consume your thought. It will rip a room apart to chew through your human heart. You mystify from what exists inside. A Jekyll is Mr. Hyde. Bigger fish are fried while our wrists were tied. You're stressed then, you couldn't be the best man. Standing by your sister's side while she kissed her bride. Question, should I come hard and kill a nigga or be positive as an ace test? Sensitive as a hair trigger, it's better telling. Your man, I will murder him through letter spelling. Till he holler life as a bitch like it upset her yelling. While he stumbles off the rim, he never grins. We keep the Mac in the lack, the Simi in the Hemi. Couple bastards who did old dirt like shimmy. Shimmy ya, shimmy yay on my flimsy prey. Can't get a grip on my ego. Be wildin' out with my ego. It's hard to think around my ego. Feel like I'm the shit with my ego. Floss with my ego, I'm a boss with my ego. I'm about to run this shit with my ego. Don't say too much around my ego. Tend to lose control around my ego.
Possess enough strength to control me. I make him speak on his rolly. Oh, how he keep that perp on paper like a parolee. In that moment I'm done, he'll snap out of it slowly. Until then, we'll hook up a line to keep you reeled in. Better speak about peace and spread love of building. Cause I could be beneath the bed of your children the way I'm beasting. Just know I plan to blow mine's back. Rip the mold, sip a toast and whip a ghost like a proton pack. While I catch a massage by who I'm menaging with. Y'all fraudulent as a desert with a mirage in it. Provoking L might get you caught up like you at the light with the cop on your tail light in the tail with the broken tail light. Beat you herbs then carving your henchmen. You start for attention, but are you hungry enough to eat your words? You spit that club nonsense, I hop in your mind state, crash your mental plane, wreck your train of thought and blast your subconscious out the water. Can't get a grip on my ego. Be wildin' out with my ego. It's hard to think around my ego. Feel like I'm the shit with my ego. Floss with my ego, I'm a boss with my ego. I'm about to run this shit with my ego. Don't say too much around my ego. Tend to lose control around my ego.
looking for that fire. I got that John Blaze shit though. Yo, I know y'all just want 216, so I'm just gonna spit it like that. For real. So that's exactly what you getting. We spitting a couple written verses. The first is about Quentin, young and wild. Brung a child on this planet he doesn't claim. Scoop chicks using his cousin name and plays a dozen games. Thinks he knows it all. Still tries to fit in like when your clothes get small. Following in those footsteps that walk towards exposed pitfalls. Mama kicked him out of our house cause of his poor grades. He left right out that door straight, worse than before. Made money on the streets with elites. In no time there's receipts from leather seats and fleece. Rolling sweets and tucking heat since that metal's been on the copper. Riding, it's like riding a bike to catch you with your chain slipping, pedaling on the block. Bang, 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 he finds himself inside a shootout with some rival crew. Thinking about survival through traffic, speeding while bleeding. His graphic blood leaking more than an ounce. Shed at 16 hours before his daughter's birth, he was pronounced dead. Damn, say you wanted 216s, I'ma give you 216s. You say all you want is 216s, then I'ma give you 216s, yeah. I'ma give you 216s, yeah. I'ma give you 216s, yeah. I'ma give you 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2. Listen as I run through both of these tales I wish I could undo. She was pregnant at 16. You would think maybe if she felt the baby shift, she would not be as angry with herself for getting down on the first night in the back of a Crown Vic. Cause them sounds kick, nauseated, moving around, sick to her stomach. Missing class, kissing ass to make up a test with the study list and pass with flying colors. Always evil iron brother. Since her baby father don't claim a child and probably denying others. At first she thought, I don't need him, I'll just give him his freedom. Till she finds out a girl knows him, that's who she buys a weed from. She was told that he slangs with his cousin Dylan Way. She thought Dylan was his name that she wasn't feeling, so she made a call. Got some young wild niggas to spot him, knocked him on his bottom, pointed at him and shot him. What a shame. That was around the same time that her water broke. She had the child but got arrested missing. The first words her daughter spoke, damn, say you wanted 216s, I'ma give you 216s. You say all you want is 216s, then I'ma give you 216s, yeah. I'ma give you 216s, yeah. I'ma give you 216s, yeah. I'ma give you 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2. Listen as I run through both of these tales I wish I could undo.
Somebody playing this. Hey, hey, listen. I don't know if this your first time listening, and I don't want to freak you out or anything, but I really need your help, and I gotta explain myself, okay? You hear me? Hello? Hello? Is anyone out there? I'm just hoping you can hear me. I'm by myself, all alone and nearly on the verge of breaking down. Like every single track in this very instrumental that was meant to make a sound. I'm not sure if what I'ma tell you you heard before, but if so, I'm probably saying it wrong. Cause if I wasn't, then maybe you wouldn't unintentionally play me every time that you were playing a song. You might have thought the same thing if your mind kept playing tricks on you. But you and I know you still think this is a concept, like I ain't talking to you. Yeah, you, who's listening? When are you gonna wake up so you're not repeating this again? You're just sitting and standing there like you always do, and might not even play this all the way through. I know when you don't, and when you do, you're not taking me serious. Maybe you're talking over me, or turn the volume down, or cut me off mid-sentence. I'm painstakingly furious. You could be asleep, but you need your brain awake to be curious. Cause I'm really here on the other side of your speaker, and what's standing between us is some wires and a tweeter. If you found something to crack it open, maybe I could climb through and lead this track that I shouldn't have wrote a rhyme to. Cause I can't explain it, but I think that's how I got here. I heard this beat, put it on repeat, and copped a squat near the speaker and zoned out. Blazing the ganja, jotted about 2 lines, literally writing one behind another. So suddenly my eyes crossed and then blurred. I was at a loss for words when I got lost in the words. I got choked by the letter O, but dotted all the I's. So I had to cross the T's when we became the same size. I kicked the first line in the verse back and it indents. So now I'm chased by this run-on sentence. I ran so fast, I leaped from the page, that's when the paper split. Then I closed my notebook shut, trying to escape the shit. So what you think about me sliding through the crack? Hope you're nodding in agreement and not nodding to the track. Hello? Excuse me, are you still there? If so, I'm not for sure. If that you ever will care. In fact, I never know. In
and that just doesn't feel fair. But I don't want you to go. So, hello, are you still there? Well, if the music's still playing, I might as well try to finish up what I'm saying. While laying on my ass from falling fast from the mayhem out my book, I look, damn, I'm missing the shoe. It might have been trapped in the beat that I was listening to, cause it was dark and I ain't know what direction to walk towards. I took a couple steps and stumbled over some chords, plugged them into each other so when they were combined it created this white noise. That's how I saw the drum line. I seen it hit behind the bass in the mix, so I found some strings, went over there and got the lace and the kicks. I tried them on and they fit perfect. Then I grabbed the hi-hat, put it on top of my head, let it sit, swerved it to the left. You know how I do, it looked cool to me. Then slid my finger through the loop like it was jewelry. I'm sure that you'll agree by how the instruments were stacked too. I probably could've took this track and made a track suit that would've made the look complete had I pulled it off. But all that rearranging must've got the beat mad, since certain sounds were out of place. So now I'm clashing with cymbals while trying not to get beaten by the bass. Hold up, I hope you're still following me and I don't lose you. So I'ma try to keep the story short cause I refuse to. I picked my book up, ran without making any stops. I cut through the chops and hopped over the drops. I'm thinking, what if I could write myself about it here? So I decided to look in the book. By flipping through the pages for empty paper, this punchline punched me and I caught a right hook from a hook. It laid me out over the beat like some vocals. I woke up and I've been here ever since. You need more evidence, hello? Hope you ain't leave the room, hello? Hello? Excuse me, are you still there? If so, I'm not for sure. If that you ever will care, in fact, I never know. And that just doesn't feel fair, but I don't want you to go. So, hello, are you still there? Hey, are you still there? Hey, the song about to go off, man. Could you get me out of here, please, man? I mean, come on, man. I gotta wait till you play this again. Come on, dog. Damn.
I gotta call this shit again. Damn. Hate this, man. Said I never smoked first.
Good morning. It's Jim to AM Hotline, and this is Saturday, the 21st of June.
Please don't call.
The callers I call can only test this morning. There's only one time to test today. The colors are emerald, fuchsia, gold, navy, peach, and tan.
Fuck, man.
Again, that's emerald, fuchsia, gold, navy, peach, and tan.
Tired of this shit.
Enjoy your day.
Skipping school with her while she rolling a blunt. Or conversating on the phone in the REM state. Up late in the friend zone. Tell me, can you relate? When we was 8, we hit the roller rink just to skate. Catch us out, we was hanging. Was never on a date. Wish I could have told her how I felt over a swisher. Instead of flirting with her little sister. As a kid, I wanted to kiss her. A teen, I wanted to fuck her. As an adult, I wish to tuck her under my arm while we in the mall shopping. I caught feelings like it's New Year's and the ball's dropping. I thought spilling my emotions in the song would make them disappear like the motions of a wand. Love potion number 9 in reverse. I wish I was a first. How she get wet for these niggas who thirst? That's the worst. Damn, man, that nigga's a fucking cornball. That nigga ain't got a dollar in his pocket. That nigga still come around wearing a Nietzsche. And all that bullshit. Yo, that nigga came to me, man. Now know what he did to you? Man, I'd have fired on that nigga, man. You know what I'm saying? That nigga. It's crazy how she knew me when I never sipped a drink or rolled a doobie then a Nubian. Who deserves a crown or put a ruby in? I seen her go from a freshman to a senior. We're both from the lower class where the grass wasn't greener. I remember making angels in the snow, wearing coats. Or after school when we comparing notes, sharing floats. That's a memory she could go to remember me before the cars got nice and the jewels got shimmery. Now I'm so ready to go steady with the only girl that gave me butterflies that made my palms grow sweaty. I must have left a bad impression. She resting on the couch while seeing multiple girls in my session. From inside jokes to outside expressions, I thought it was a blessing to end up with your best friend. So if you listening, don't forget to animate them Sundays on Sundays and Saturday matinees. Man, look at that nigga chain, man. Fake ass diamonds. You know that nigga chain ain't worth even talking about. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that nigga. Nigga drunk all the time. Nigga ain't got no gas
in this tank. Nigga riding on E, I'm saying. What that nigga got, I ain't got. Tell me that.
Yo, she got me in the friend zone with nothing left to stand on. She need to put a man on. Yo, she got me in the friend zone with nothing to stand on. She need to put a man on. Why? Yo, she got me in the friend zone with nothing to stand on. She need to put a man on. Yeah. Yo, she got me in the friend zone with nothing to stand on. She need to put a man on.
Get your mind right. Sit down, breathe in, set up, get your mind right. Sit down, breathe in, stand up, get your mind right.
Today is a fresh start, and the best part's being blessed with a test to progress. Where you were less smart, whether or not you pass or fail, live a disaster. It got a master from when you took a class for Yale. Where all spirits on the physical plane, and that's why you have to go deep to awaken all the answers inside you to every question that caused you to get no sleep. So keep this in mind next time when you feel confused. Are you lighting the square or you spilling the booze? You must be willing to choose another way of healing through the creator, the later Lilith, cause it's so appealing to snooze. Who could use a good rest? You're not thinking straight, then you probably were stressed. Maybe even doubted for something that didn't even out of you. Thought it was odd cause you never brought it to God now. During meditation, keep the back of your head in your bed adjacent. Inhale deep, exhale slow, think about nothing. Next, tell yourself that you were made in the image of the Father and let go of negative things. Why bother? It's not worth your time. The time's an illusion and you're not behind it, walking around blinded. See, everything you want to know is buried deep inside of you, and the only way to find it is to believe in your heart and your whole mind that you really are a diamond in the coal mine. Extraordinary, precious, special, valuable, and over time, others will see your soul shine. And I'm hoping you can feel like your problems start to diminish before you're reaching the finished goal line. It's power in anything you put your mind to. Don't let your own light to shine through, blind you, and define who you are in your lost state. That'll be revealed even if it come across late. Remember, listen with your heart, feel with your gut, speak with your mind, and look at life through your pineal gland. It's in the spiritual, it's different from the physical. When I reaching a level, it's part of the devil's evil plan. Now as we bring this session to a close, let's count to 10 backwards and through your nose. Inhale deep, exhale slow, think about nothing. Next, tell yourself that you were made in the image of the Father and let go of negative things. Why bother?
Keep your thoughts left, your mind right. There's power from within that you can shine bright. Use your first, your second, your third eye combined sight to intertwine and blind with your refined light. You gotta keep your thoughts left, your mind right. There's power from within that you can shine bright. Use your first, your second, your third eye combined sight to intertwine and blind with your refined light.
It's about 90 degrees outside, sunny, it's not a cloud in the sky, and you walking around with a raincoat? You soaking wet, man. What was you doing, brainstorming?
Till I'm drained, or when the pain ain't stop. It came around when I train hop, when my chain pop, when I was cuffed by a train cop. I miss a main opportunity, back when all I had was my mom to raise a spoon in me. And couldn't call my dad, cause there were no more days of unity. It came to my community, showed up at my doorstep with a bunch of problems and more kept coming every week. It was a heavy leak, hourly above my head, but instead I wish it showered me with love. It was there when my mom's passed, when they cut my Comcast, when I witnessed the crime last, and on the day of crime, even at the playground when I was getting teased, which is why I never sit and think of quitting hitting trees. I'd be up nights fried and was rarely ever white eyed. It was in the way too much for me to see a bright side, and still I wonder would it ever strike me down, cause it most likely sound like it just wanna steal my thunder. All it do is rain, 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 rain on me. So I try to maintain and keep a sane brain, wishing I could leave it all behind on a train plane, automobile, but I ought to know the water gon' spill.
Place. Maybe I belong somewhere in outer space. The way I'm often alienated daily and hated by earthlings. I know acknowledging my worth stings. My mama birthed kings. Yet I get treated just the opposite. Despite of me, the out of this world or sitting on top of it. I'm just being who I am, but can they say the same? Or do they stay ashamed? Cause they eyes and eyes are greater flame. I see why now they don't include me. I used to let that rude be. Behavior set the wrong attitude free. Then I thought I could be alienated because I'm special. Nestle in a celestial body, a godly vessel. But some I know that's probably stressful for them to wrestle with the idea. Once they put it together like IKEA, cause I see a bit of jealousy and envy when they pretend we friends with secret plans to offend me.
Lately, I ain't been getting no sleep. See my homies in the street and them niggas don't speak.
So alienated, alienated.
Lately, I've been on my own low key. I don't think nobody in this world knows me.
So alienated, alienated.
In my past life, I could have been a quasar off the radar. For now, I've been sleeping inside of J-Car. Waking up while curious neighbors peek through their windows. That's why I always pin flows in hopes I land on my 10 toes. I wipe the cold from my eyes, then I peel so I can steal the Wi-Fi where you apply fries with your meal. Download some tracks, then I park somewhere on the block and dip. Hair hangs out, my Scully jeans are faded and the pockets ripped. Out in the burbs, so I get strange looks while I think of concepts. Write verses, arrange hooks down side streets where houses are enormous. I pray one day I'll afford it, and that I find inspiration to keep moving forward. Until I stumble into someone that truly makes me feel out of place. Maybe I belong somewhere in outer space, mingling with the stars, getting some sun, catching some electromagnetic waves. That would be fun.
Lately, I ain't been getting no sleep. See my homies in the street and them niggas don't speak.
So alienated, alienated.
Lately, I've been on my own low key. I don't think nobody in this world knows me.
So alienated, alienated.
Well, fuck it then, I leave the planet. Hijack a rocket and probably won't even land it. Until I'm light years away from moving fast paced to a speedier power. After stopping, I'm trying to hop in the media shower. Get dressed, but there won't be no time to unwind. I'll be busy either moonwalking or walking on sunshine.
while my chain hang over me dips down to the sun, so when it swing it's like a solar eclipse, which makes me start writing bars, lighting cigars off planet Mars, flicking ashes you would call falling stars all year round. June to June, I wanna say I sat on Saturn, Mercury and moon to moon.
What's this on my phone? Hey, what's up? What's good? Hold on. Let me leave out of here, cause I can't really hear what you're saying. Hold up. Yeah, what's good? Now I'm in the studio, what's up? Oh, really? Okay. You want me to come over like soon as I'm done? Alright. I'll be over there, no doubt.
Late night, slipped in the clip in case I gotta grip the nickel plate tight. She made me catch the freight right off Linwood, in between the Calvert and Glen Hood. I text around 10 just to see if she's been good. The last time we kicked it was nothing how I predicted. I sat down with my ticket and thought just how wicked her vibe was. Let me describe, cuz it was eerie. She clearly doesn't like Jesus pieces on your jewelry, because I felt something was forcing my hand and tucked the chain way deep inside of my Ralph Lauren and fucked my brain up. I wasn't right for a week. I still feel creeped out tonight, so to speak. Yet I just got off the stop for a block, and I was in horror shock when I heard the door unlock before I knocked. She was a dime, double XL spread fine. If Blitz could kill, she make the headline in the Fed mine. I sat down, she poured some red wine. I reached for a cup to sip. Did I drink blood or was I bleeding from my upper lip? I stood up to check my appearance in the mirror. Looked behind me, didn't see her, but could totally hear her. She asked me, would I like to live forever? I turned around, she was still on the couch, which made it clear that she either practiced witchcraft or she might be. Before I could finish the thought, why did she jump up and bite me? I blacked out, woke up with dirt in my mouth, and then I felt insects crawl on my skin next. I've been vexed, but never like this. I tried to break free, didn't think it would take me a millisecond, yet I'm still affected. Standing over the hole I was buried in, covered in dirt like Mike in the video for the Thriller record. I smelled blood, saw some bums urinating, then I felt my teeth growing through my gums, irritating the hell out of me, but it couldn't match my hunger pain. So I sprung the drain, blood contained in a jugular vein. I saw an old couple, I left them both lying dead on the road, scuffle. Yo, I can't control these urges. I feel sorry if any poor soul emerges.
As he leaves the scene, he follows two teenagers. From behind, he attacks them. While he's feeding off of them and sucking their blood, he senses someone in the distance.
At least my senses aren't failing, and hell is intense. I can smell in the distance of somebody dwelling. I heard her pull up, stop, now she's excelling past. Her foot on the gas yelling, I'm behind, trailing fast. I'm trying to quiet the stomach rumbling till it's mumbling. I know she's sorry that she stumbled in, so my world is crumbling. I'm sure it's troubling to hear me dive through your back windshield, grabbing you while you're driving, now your car's tumbling over and over with my teeth in your neck. I knew she was dead before I checked. I stepped out of the wreck, jetted downtown for seconds, thought I should go in Sweetwater. Not to eat all the wings, but to bring a complete slaughter. Women scream, men were hollering after I sucked the life out this waitress holding the dollar in her hand. Now this body's on the floor, but I still want more. Walked out the door, got shot up by the police. It was 4 bullets bounced off me. I caught the last one with my teeth. Then there was this brief silence from the police chief. I ran up on him so quick, he didn't know what hit him. Bodies dropped after I bit him. They begged for me to get him. Slowly I saw the night turning to day. It was concerning it. Usually I would need some herbs to burn in a J. Instead, I headed inside this abandoned building, cause I read anytime the sunlight shed, I could be dead. So, lock your doors and don't come out after nightfall. You might crawl in your own blood if I bite y'all.
Thank you.
That's how it's gonna be. Just gotta do it all myself. Fuck that, I'ma do it my way then. Yeah. I told my moms one day that I'll become known over any track I get dumb on, even if it's a drum and a trombone. How could I've lost it when I'm inspired to keep excuses sounding tired and possibilities exhausted? To everything is working out for me, but don't read me up and down and think you know my story. Cause even when it was written for me to be poor, it wasn't written poorly. Getting tested by dropouts and old schools who sit and score me high grades of weed, who was willing to die paid while I stayed harping over how I sharpened my blade by trade. I'm trying to snatch a dream out of nightmare, reality out of dream, even though it seemed I'm right where I see myself when I was dreaming. I'm supposed to be shopping in Neiman Marcus and shedding light on my darkest demon. After I realized that everything would go fine, I saw it happen without a cosign. So they can say I've been slumming and throw shots at my income, but when I drop, holler incoming from the explosion that my pen summoned. It's mind blowing, yet I'm sick of going through life with a knife in my spine showing, with everyone who's talking from behind knowing. So I can't miss my shot like Sean Poen, rondoing, so watch the dime go in till I'm raking in cash. Cutting through a snake in the grass, lawn mowing, slit his tongue for trying to spill venom. The wiser soldier knows I'll fold your clothes while you still in them. Till I'm swimming in women between the coastline. Know it happened without a cosign. I'm from the D, where your window faces deprived view. They jack you in the drive through while you order a number three. Builders dilapidated, dreams of putting your city on the map deflated. Some died over beef that was rap related. And I know how it feels to think you living in the bubble. Can't double your dividends. You likely giving in the trouble. I grew up where we wasn't fed well. Bodies with the dead smell. They move birds like a bread trail. Now it's a bag from they knapsack with prices on their head, and I ain't talking about the tag on they snapback. Thank God I never injected or snipped the nose line. I did it all without a cosign. Yeah. Keep telling yourself that you stumbling on the right path. Eventually you get there.
I may not fly to the finish line, but I'll be there in time. Cruising a mile in my old school style. Detroit red in my mind. No street lights and no signs. I don't need cosigns. I guess I don't see, I don't see, I don't see. I don't need cosigns. I don't need cosigns.
And I gave them nicknames so it wouldn't be flat out disses. See, we're searching for miss right, it always turn wrong. You won't believe how long my list is. I'm looking for that right miss, yep. But I can't find her,
I can't find her.
I know nobody's perfect,
nobody.
And this is a reminder,
mm-hmm.
I hope when I see her,
I hope when I see her,
I don't have on my blinders,
no way.
And maybe next time I'm looking, life would treat me kinder. I'm looking for, I'm looking for, I'm looking for that one. I'm looking, looking, looking for that one. I'm looking for, looking for, looking for that one. I'm looking, looking, looking for that one. Yeah, we can start on this note. I dated a young miss who put words in my mouth. We just call it misquote. Deleted this one for good and went on date two with someone I couldn't relate to. Misunderstood, I wish thunder would clear from my existence. Storm from when this chick thought I was rich. She was misinformed, heard me on the radio and tried to get this cake. The next was all wrong, I couldn't live with mistake. And when this resonated, I jetted so fast. Can't forget the one
one I met with no class, miseducated. After her, I found another and felt she could have been missed, right? But she never saw my potential, that's missight. Proven wrong to move along isn't the easiest. After hearing how mischievous, stills out of CVS. Her place of work, so she needs to get a wrist slap. Then there's the miscarriage that happened to mishap. With all that misfortune, she lost it, you get the gist, snap. The way that misbehavior's always in the fist scrap. And stays walking out on checks after eating. Key up your car if she think you cheating. You see, I dated a lot of misses and I gave them nicknames so it wouldn't be flat out disses. See, we're searching for miss right, it always turned wrong. You won't believe how long my list is. I'm looking for that right miss, yep. But I can't find her,
I can't find her.
I know nobody's perfect,
nobody.
And this is a reminder,
mm-hmm.
I hope when I see her,
I hope when I see her,
I don't have on my blinders,
no way.
And maybe next time I'm looking, life would treat me kinder. Yeah, I'm looking for, I'm looking for, I'm looking for that one. I'm looking, looking, looking for that one. I'm looking for, looking for, looking for that one. I'm looking, looking, looking for that one. You ever seen someone in a room and pacing back and forth with a lot on their mind, holding it in? That was miscommunication when we argue was heated. But it was nothing like the last relationship that was told to me by mistreated. Never saw someone as damaged. Honey's misused, another had money issues. She was mismanaged, had to give food for thought to misled. Who swore I'd throw her this bread, toss a salad and give a fish head. Instead, I resisted. The problem was dispatched. Then I got with Misfit, we were a mismatch. So I stepped to end it. Cause of her past, could she be misrepresented? Nah, she disguised it. Unlike the girl who was taught all manner dogs, that was misguided. So I dismissed the meaner than I ever thought I could. Then in the hood I met Mr. Meaner. What? Nah, gotta be kidding me. I'm looking for, I'm looking for, I'm looking for that one. I'm looking, looking, looking for that one. I'm looking for, looking for, looking for that one. I'm looking, looking, looking for that one.
Render you unstoppable. Take the red lights from which we arose, let them slide into your nervous system, broil down, melting into bone marrow. Let it glow more relentlessly than fresh wheels that R. Kelly night at the skate rink. And since you got the juice now, pour it back into fruit rinds, string them to trees, and stand wide-eyed as the unspoken gets fermented. When you be labeled powerless, unfit, unworthy, hood dirt, too black, white, damaged, changed, confused. Exhaling humid phoenix breath and shea butter winds, and you not normal. But when you be labeled, explode in it. Cough up homeless fireworks. Hold them arpeggios close and extract pride off broken train track. When flashbacks bust lip open and you got beef and heated heart rate refined, stumbling over shards of memory, roaches and cereal bowls, snowstorms, let it be known your bullets breed benevolence. Your aim is clear. You alchemist of archetype, your hiccups be autograph. Counter to mismanaged history, you return to us, reminiscent on tomorrow when you were a miracle, and yesterday when you become legend, when you were born before you were conceived and interrupted it all.
Yeah, it's like every day I wake up to some new bullshit. Somebody got something to say about me. Yo. Hey, yo, these niggas wanna take my spot, but you know what I tell them? You know what I tell them? Keep dreaming, niggas. You find your own way. Don't worry about taking mine. Hey, yo, yo. We gonna do a little something like this. Cause I just wanna inspire y'all for a minute. So you can see where I'm coming from. Check it. Thanks to the snakes who sat in high grass or rats and fly trash, I can handle curveballs without batting an eyelash. Players should focus on their own paper in my class. You will find anytime that I'm tested, I pass. So how can you harm me when your legacy has no legs and there's no arms in your army? You hope that answer when death knocked or when death called. You haters can suck a right and left ball, F y'all. I'm from the city of crooks, gritty your nooks and crannies, where you hit it, took the panties, pocketbooks from grannies.
praise. I'm just a rare breed with the faith the size of a prayer bead. Who stepped it up, not knowing where the bottom stair lead. Became the best ever in rap, now that the bear's freed. At an unfair speed, I spit something sharp than the air bleed. Dead the brain inside your head, honcho. That's sicker than Griselda Blanco, or OJ in the Bronco, or Eastwood in the poncho. Off a fistful of dollars, rolling with mob ties. Who can't resist pulling collars? Keep dreaming, niggas. Yeah. Just let me inspire you. Pay close attention to my essence. It only come every once a millennium. A penny from my thoughts may just enrich any city slum. Out in the deep east of the D to Soweto. Got a line for the Mason Dixon, a bar for Barbados. Y'all wasting diction on fabricated tales laced in fiction. Such as cooking the base addictions, dodging case convictions with guns a rolling in China White. I'm just being me, Superfly TNT, y'all Napoleon Dynamite. Y'all suck at this, and know y'all need to stop. Probably got some bottle to pop sitting at the top of your bucket. So we shouldn't be a loud version. Who disagrees is on smack, like a parent when they child cursing. I'm wild and you're the mild version. I quiet a loud person, then inhale a cloud. Then get lifted like I'm crowd surfing with a felt pen. Get off them lame guys jocks, I bury them in the same size box they put they self in. Keep dreaming, niggas. Yeah. I just wanna inspire you to look from a higher view. That's what I desire to do by pushing this fire. I put cities on the map and make places budge. Give you a sentence iller than a racist judge. From a case where you could trace his grudge. With the same mental plane as Aristotle's. Pushing off different runways than Paris models and Ferragamos. So I'll be rising pretty far when I drop this. Landing on everybody's top list like eyes in the titty bar. I'm different, I ain't only out to see paper. Y'all rap, I'm spitting game and Mother Earth to reshape her. And run this planet in Jehovah. Overhand. I hope you overstand. You don't wanna see no parts of these bars. Think like a sober man. The clincher is that my pen push out poison the way a cobra can. Biting on a Doberman pincher. I venture off into similes. Your excuses is useless as photographic memory with dementia. Who cares about how you stack chips or when you black ships? They play your shit, skip tracks, then play mine until the track skips. Keep dreaming, niggas. Yeah. I just wanna inspire you to look from a higher view. That's what I desire to do by pushing this fire through.
Yo, this is Cloud Verse, the second verse. It's like, every day I walk around with my head down, cause I'm afraid that it's either gonna throw shade or rain on my parade or stay close when my plane was delayed for many hours. And when my ex was vexed for not giving her any flowers, it killed my buzz with what I had drunk and wished just my luck when it snuck in class. I thought I had passed, but I was flunking senior year. It disappeared, reappeared by being here. I find myself beneath a blue sky I'm never seeing clear. The forecast is tomorrow may be sunny. Bet money it be like the day and the one before last. It pops up to basically in my fun. It be catching up when I walk or chasing me when I run. Even keep me up during bad hours. Always seeming to creep inside my dream when asleep to give me lead showers. Then I awake to see it laughing up a storm. It be there when I perform and my reception isn't warm. It even showed up at my rebuttal. It wasn't subtle. Instead it poured down on my head and left a puddle. All it do was rain on me. So I try to maintain to keep a sane brain, wishing I can leave it all behind on a train, plane, automobile. But I ought to know the water gonna spill.